They won championships before the NHL even existed. They are the Montreal Canadiens, over a century old and preparing for yet another game this season. Greetings, everyone. Along with 1994 Stanley Cup winner Eddie Olczyk, I'm Mike Emrick. This is the start of the Stanley Cup Final. I know we're a little jittery about this. I can only imagine what it must be for a player. You had your name etched on that cup, and both of these teams know that if things go right, every individual name can be on there. When do the nerves leave?
I think once you get into the game, Doc, I don't know if there's a specific time that the jitters leave, but I think once you get in a fierce couple of shifts in game one of the Stanley Cup Final, then it just becomes, believe it or not, just another game.
And now we turn to the last lines of defense, the goalies. Price is the starter in goal this evening for the Canadiens. This winning percentage is impressive, isn't it? Take a look at the number. Very flattering. Andrei Pavelich is in goal. 6'3", 220, good size, native of the Czech Republic. He spent his years with one organization, Atlanta Thrashers, Winnipeg Jets, and he won an AHL playoff title with the Chicago Wolves. Another terrific night of hockey here. Galchenyuk sent to the big center ice circle for Montreal. Little's there for the Jets. This Stanley Cup Final game is underway. Mike Emrick here, Eddie Olczyk next to me, and Ray Ferraro down near the ice. Hammered! Oh, and he missed the net! Makes that play deep. Puck is thrown to Wheeler. Moving it to Myers. Fires! Strong shooter against a strong goaltender, and the guy with a trapper won. Napped by Yemelin. Montreal's on the move, hoping to wheel it up the wing. That one tipped off the glove. Right up the side.
Detruba.
And that's an offside. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Four wins away from a Stanley Cup championship. Every kid dreams of hoisting the mug above their head.
The Canadiens get it off the faceoff. Gets across, looks over his options. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Brendan Gallagher burst on the scene in a lockout shortened season. Boy, has he traveled. Born in Edmonton, got his junior hockey experience in Vancouver, now in Montreal.
How about his first year in the National Hockey League, Doc? He was a healthy scratch opening night in the shortened season. He ended up being a Rookie of the Year finalist, 5'9", 178 pounds. He plays way bigger than those numbers.
And the puck control by Enstrom. The Jets recoiling back in their own end. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
When you step up like that, that stops all.
Waffle boarded. Carried behind by Petrie. Passing one off now to Gallagher. Nicely into the zone.
DeLowry.
Can you save Ping? Hangs onto it. Amazing save. Propelled to Ben. The Canadiens setting things up in their own end. Snapping a pass to Lowry. Gathered up again by Petrie. And a slashing penalty is forthcoming. Winnipeg's got 2 minutes on their penalty total, and this one's for slashing.
Oh, that's a blatant slash, Doc. Anytime that you slide your bottom hand up your stick and swing your stick, you're going to the box.
The Canadiens get their first power play of the game. Winnipeg's got a defensive zone win. Cleared back out. This will force them to drop back a lot.
9 minutes, 47 seconds.
Directed on. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Great move there. Outstanding save. Oh, wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Myers has got it on his stick. Can he clear it? The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Montreal's lugging it up the wing. He throws it there. Shoots one. Got in the way of that one, too.
There's not much behind that. The goalie will make that stick save every day.
Good job on the draw. And it's cleared out of there. Winnipeg survived it. Back even. Pitching it to Galchenyuk. Directing that one to Weber. Gains the blue line. Now it's directed to Houghton. Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, guys, he didn't see him coming until the last minute. That's a pretty solid contact.
The Canadians with possession in the defensive zone. Let's it go. Taken on by Shea Weber. The Canadians are looking to make a play out of their own zone. And he lets it go. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. Pitching this one to Lowry. A shot. Oh, what a save. He brought his best shot, and it got stopped.
Price had to be sharp there. That was an excellent scoring chance, but he was at his very best to make the save on the wrister.
Winnipeg's quick on the draw. Piece of it, rebound. Park, wonderful save. What a skill level there.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
The Canadians move to center ice. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Winnipeg starting from their own zone. Sherratt's tripped up. That should be a penalty. Huge hit. Possession's gone. And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Montreal's only going to get 2 minutes on this call, but it was tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
The Jets get their first power play opportunity of this contest. Let's see if they can make good on it.
The key to their power play is the support all over the ice.
I sure agree, Eddie. We're expecting that to happen here. Let's see if it does. On to Trouba. Slid to Wheeler. Gets around him here. Save! To Petrie. Nearing the final minute. Two sticks together, they cancel. On the outside, a shot.
In the first period.
The Jets are moving the puck in the defensive zone, trying to go to Trouba. Moved along and in. Good job with the poke check. Snaps off a wrist shot. Oh, a save. The Canadians are back even. Puck out in front. Let's it go. Turned away. First period has come to an end, and the goalies dominated this period of play. That's why the score you see has zeros. Let's look at the shot board, and the total comes out 10 for the Jets and 8 for Montreal.
If you want to show us your accuracy, register now for our Shoot to Win contest, where one lucky fan will shoot a puck from center ice to try and win an exciting prize.
Eddie, we're about to enter the second period here. What did you think of the opening period of our game?
Winnipeg's coaching staff told us, Doc, before the game that they wanted to get off to a good start, and they did, but they can't get discouraged without scoring a goal in that first period.
No scoring in the first. Let's see if we can find a goal here in the second. Seeks the corner. Poke checked away by Pacioretty.
Little's lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission.
Gains the zone. Takes a shot. Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
Man, he leaned into that one, guys. I can see the stick flex. He's really on top of this shot, but the goaltender makes an excellent save.
Montreal's got that face-off win. Say, score! Finally, we have a goal.
Pacioretty's never give up attitude allowed him to create this chance from a bad angle.
Pavlik's not able to shut down the low stick side. This beats him on the pad.
The Canadians have broken the tie, and we're still in the second period. Much uncertainty about which way this game's going to go. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. On through the corner. Hammers it. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody.
And by number 64.
Gets in. What'll he do?
Emily.
The puck is fielded now by Shea Weber. Motors along up center. Chip to Pacioretty. Outstanding work with the glove. And he'll hold on.
That's such a quick shot. He's able to get his glove on it, though. The shooter is just shaking his head. He can't believe it didn't go in.
A little over 4 minutes have transpired here in the second. Montreal's up in this game, 1-0. Nice face-off work. Enormous collision.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
He gains the zone. Picked up by Petrie. Looking to Plekanec. Shoots it off. Got a piece of it with the glove. A cover, and play is stopped.
Pretty routine stuff. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Montreal's got another win. Great job on a cut pass. The puck taken hold of by Brendan Gallagher. Carried out of his own end toward center. Nicely into the zone. The Jets in possession as they travel in their own end. Good poke check by Ben. And the pickup. Little pass that can start some progress ahead. Good play. Outstanding save. Oh, what a move. The Jets have control of the puck at center ice. And he dumps it in. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And we get a penalty here. The referee strides over to hand it out. The Canadians are going to the box for 2 minutes, and the call is tripping.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
Winnipeg's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. The Canadians with a face-off win. Pass attempt to Deneau.
31 seconds.
Turned a shot on net. Oh, a close call there.
You have to give yourself a chance. That puck cannot miss the net like that.
Back near the blue line to Myers. Oh, broke it up. Gives it over to the point. To Wheeler. Score! That one ricocheted off a member of the defense.
Price is going to be sour when he sees this on video. He's got to stop this one.
The Jets have evened the game here. Still in the second period. Anybody's game now. Winnipeg's got that neutral zone faceoff. Into the attacking end. He's alone. Outstanding save by Price. Puck is thrown to Pacioretty. Moving it to Little. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff.
I don't know how much of this puck he stopped, guys, but it was just enough to keep it out of the net.
Over 8 minutes to go in the period. Only a pair of goals so far, equally divided. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you.
Not a free puck now.
Passing one off now to Postma. Fires, save. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Clean win on the draw. Two sticks together, it goes to the offense. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. He had a great chance, but he has just missed the net.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. It doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going
to
go in.
Skates out with it. Back to the blue line to Ben. The shot is off. Puck is seized by Gallagher. Puts one on. Terrific shot, but a denial.
Incredible nonstop action, Doc. Now we got a faceoff.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
The Jets with a clean win on the draw. And still with it in neutral ice. Onside. Good centering pass to the slot. He scores! Two in a row!
Perreault's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Price drops to his butterfly as soon as the shooter commits to the shot, but he's not in good enough position as he gets beat cleanly.
The Jets have gotten a lead that they hope to take into the third, as long as they don't go into a shell. Winnipeg's prevailed again on the faceoff in the neutral zone. Good intercept. Trying the probe up the wing. Shoots one. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. And he holds on.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside. Pavlik's been the one key reason that his team's been able to hold on to this lead. He's faced a high percentage of top quality shots. He stopped virtually everything.
Gets in. What'll he do? Breakaway chance! What a save by Price. The Canadians lug that along in the defensive zone.
In the second period.
Fires! Terrific shot, but a save. Puck moved back to Perreault. That's a good solid poke check. Offside is called. Oh, he'll pay for that. And there was a shot. Boy, that strikes me as odd.
Well, he must be late for his alarm clock because that's how late it was.
Man, that was decisive.
That last haymaker ended that scrap. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
Shortly. Shots on goal can be deceptive. You decide whether they are in this game or not. 17 for Montreal and 15 for the Jets.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next.
40 minutes have been played. They are getting ready for the third period here. So take us back through the game. What do you think, Eddie?
Montreal
had very little time of possession, Doc. They've been outplayed in that category big time, but they're still in this game. One shot, and they're right in it.
Opening faceoff of the third period has started it. Dumped in. Snapping a pass to Galchenyuk. Gathered up by Myers. Big chance! Huge stop by Price. Into the end of attack. Outstanding save with a glove. Gets play stopped.
Goalies love to catch the puck. This wasn't a difficult save, but he sure made it look good, didn't he?
The Canadians win it. Flings it, blockered away. And a whistle.
Well, shooter can't do much more than that, guys. That's an excellent shot that he delivered to the net, but the goaltender makes the save.
Just under 3 minutes gone. It is a tight contest thus far with the score 2-1. Quick work on the faceoff. Knocked right off the stick. Held to the glass. Soccered along by Plekanec. Wrist one. Terrific glove save. His pass from the goalie to Wheeler. Tries to get it on net. The Canadians carrying on in their own end. Pitching it to Gallagher. Hammers one. Shooter tempted to stare at the ceiling on that one. What a glove grab. It's an onside play.
Got it right back.
One timer. Snapped up by Shea Weber. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
The Jets win that faceoff. Shoots one. Oh, deflected away. The Canadians with possession in center ice. Big drive. Oh, that's a great save by Pavlik.
Pavlik's position was key on that outstanding stop.
That's completed straight up to Lowry. Shoots. Got in front of another one. Directing that one to Plekanec. Shot on. Missed.
Oh, man, he looked skyward after that shot. What a rocket he let go. He just missed the net.
Fires. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. The Canadians waiting back in the defensive zone. A shot. Not on the net. A hit on that left wing to Gallagher. Fires. Blocked away. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. And possession established on the pickup by Enstrom. And quickly to Armia. Shoots! That's a marvelous save!
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Breakaway! Wonderful stop by Pavlik. Hit, possession, gone.
Anytime you get hit in the open ice like that, that is a jolt.
Yemelin's hooked on the play. There will be a penalty. What a ripper! Oh, what a save. A penalty has been called, and the game could hinge on this. Winnipeg's two-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is booking.
The referees are looking for this. Anytime you stop skating and reach with your stick and pull on the opponent, you're going to the penalty box.
The Canadians' power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. Let's it go. Turned aside. Now it's directed to Houghton. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there.
Not looking for pretty here. That's a smart play.
Let's check in at ice level with Ray.
Pavlik's been exceptionally sharp. Doesn't matter where the puck has come from, he's been able to see it well, and he has been so sharp with his rebound control.
Look how fortunate his team is that he's played like this.
He has been impossible to miss out there, Ray. He has been outstanding. You are right. They won it. Now what can they do? Laid on to Houghton. Fires. Didn't get through. Behind the net. The Canadians carrying on in the defensive zone. He's in on an onside play. Lightning in that glove. Can he send it out? Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Possession once again by Jordy Benn. Pitching this one to Galchenyuk. The Jets kill. Hey, lightning-like glove save. Winnipeg's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Snaps a shot. Ooh, stick save. Covered up just to slow things down.
A much-needed whistle after being under pressure.
That's a really dangerous scoring chance that the goaltender was able to deflect out of danger because he's in good position.
And they've won that draw. Oh, great cut. Gains the zone. A wonderful scoring chance denied.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
And coming up is the biggest face-off of this game. We are in the last minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not. Shoots. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Winnipeg's in possession now as they move up the wing. Toward the net. Terrific pad save. Oh, that was a great chance. And they've got it again. Big drive. Outstanding glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
One of their best players, it doesn't matter how many chances that they've had against him. He's kept them in the lead because his play has been exceptional.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Weber's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Marches on a cross. Shoots. Very important time to have a minor penalty call. And so special teams become important. The Jets suffer a tripping call.
Now, this is a tough call. He was trying to play the puck, but he tripped up the attacking player. This power play is too predictable. They have to find a way to change it up.
You got it, Eddie. Let's watch to see if you're a prophet here. The Canadians get the draw. What a terrific save. And he'll cover. 45 seconds.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Lowry is hot tonight, and his team needed him on that one. Trying to go to Dano. And they get it out of the zone, and the time will expire. They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. A hammer shot from the point. Save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
And there it is. The game is over. The Canadians had piled up the W's recently, and they had forged a chain, but it is broken by this final score.
This loss ends a nice winning streak, but they've got to be happy with the way they played here tonight and recently.
Playoff hockey always is special. We hope this one was for you. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.